Meanwhile, according to new research, ice cream and potato chips are just as addictive as cocaine, which is why for dessert, doctors recommend no more than one scoop of crack.